we're under 30. Could be slower, could be faster. We've all seen the adverts, Alan. Got to keep it safe. Another one of they damn hitchhikers. If I don't make eye contact, he won't see me and I won't stop. Damn it, I did. I'll need to stop. Can I avoid them now?
Cheers, man. You're the first guy at the stop today. Hey, how you doing? Just last up to say it. I'm just a bit stuck, you know. I'll just get the bus for you a bit, mate. It's no bar. As long as you can go for that today, I'm fine.
Man, do you know listening to music when you're driving? Because I can't listen. I can't drive without listening to music, man. It's just too boring.
Nah, really puts me off, actually. I prefer. I sometimes stick a CD on. Well, I used to, but not anymore. Just too distracting. Keep it safe and slow.
Spooky wee tunnel here, man.
Aye. Need to beep your horn for this stuff.
I'll stick some music on, man. Fuck it, me as well.
What the hell are you doing, man?
I'll just get music on, don't worry about it. You can't drive without music, right?
Touching my stuff. Idiot.
Yeah, that's fucking quiet. Do you mind if I just turn the radio up?
If you must. Oh, for God's sake. Fucking just leave the radio alone, alright?
Fucking hell, sorry then, buddy. So you get any CDs, man? Do you mind if I just have a wee look? Any fucking good.
Hey, man. What the hell are you doing, mate? Do I just fucking leave it alone? So why did you get kicked off the bus?
Oh, fucking misunderstanding me. The bus driver, man, he was being a pure dick. He wasn't letting me play about with the doors or anything. Wasn't even, when I was trying to talk to him, he was just telling me that like, interrupting him that he was...
I can believe
just,
that.
He was just an ignorant bastard, really. So does the car go any faster than this, man? Because fucking, I can see you're not even slamming your foot down or anything.
Well, it does, but I care about safety first and foremost.
Well, I don't mean you have to go there fast, but come on, look at this, look at that snail space, I want to get there fucking at some point.
Right, that is it, I've had enough of you. Get out. Get out!
Mate, do you know when you get angry, there's a big vein pops out the side of your head?
Oh, really? Just get out.
Is that us here already? I mean, it doesn't look like Green Falls. You sure you're in the same road? Is this not the same road you started, in fact? The fuck?
Get out.
Alright, mate. I don't see the big fucking problem. What's going on? Fine.